just around spring, say early summer, men start to act up a little bit. Mm-hmm, they do. See, they don't act up in the wintertime if they want to get that indoor activity going on. Mm-hmm. But as soon as the season breaks, girl, they show their asses. It's true.
Me.
What the fuck y'all doing down here? She up first, and I want my dog on percentage. Ain't no moonlighting around here. You think I ain't know nothing about it? But Dollar knew everything about it. And if you don't have my money, I'm on.
Ever since I met you, I've felt like I can accomplish anything, anywhere. New York, China, it doesn't matter. As long as we're together.
I might kiss you.
I might be bad at it.
It's not possible.
Do you really think a baby is gonna fix our marriage?
I used to.
That's what I've been doing. What you been doing?
You been fucking around?
Nope.
Let me smell your dick.
Girl, you better go with that good shit.
Nah, if you ain't been hoeing around, you been all busy, busy, busy. Let me smell your dick. I can tell.
Go on with that.
I ain't playing with you. Move!
Knock your ass out.
Hey, my shit smell good, though.
See what? You probably washed it off.
Here, what are you doing? Why are you drinking at this hour?
Because I am a grown man and I cannot get ahead from my own wife.
Why don't you just go into our daughter's room and yell it to her?
Look, Sheila, we have talked about this. We went to the counselor. We bought the books. You said you were ready.
I know, but I was eating a banana earlier today, and I gagged on it.
Just don't gag on my banana. We can get this show on the road.
Derek, honey, I can't.
Now, see, I do it to you.
But I don't ask you to.
You do not stop me either.
Okay, well, fine. You don't have to do it anymore.
See, that's the difference between you and me, Sheila. See, I don't mind doing it. I even like it.
So if I had a dick, would you suck it?
What kind of question is that? You ain't no man and I ain't no woman.
Just answer the question. If I had a dick, would you suck it?
Yes. Yes, I would suck your dick wearing a Viking hat and a Little League chest protector.
Derek, baby!
Enough.
What is the problem with men of this generation?
There's no such thing as a perfect man.
I need you to rub my back, put me in my onesie, whatever you need to do, baby, I'm yours.